Hi, my name is Dave Andrews, and I'm going to show you how to organize directories on your computer. In Windows, it's very easy to get covered up with files. That's why you have a thing called a directory, where you can organize files into groups. I have several directories created here: expenses, income, mortgage payments, pictures, and more pictures. Those pictures, as you can see, could easily be grouped into one directory called Pictures that you would go into and then access all of them at once. Expenses and income could be put under a budget folder. So I'm going to show you how to do that. To create a new folder, click on File, New, and Folder. And let's call it Budget. Press Enter to save the name. We want expenses and income to fall under Budget. So let's just grab these folders, hold the mouse button down, and drag it into the budget folder. That folder has disappeared because it's now under budget. I double clicked on budget to pull this up. To go back, you can either hit back or press up. Let's do the same thing for income. Click on it, drag into budget. Income also has disappeared. Mortgage payments fall under budget. Now, for these pictures, let's create a new folder called Folder. And as you can see here, I just right-clicked and went to New and selected Folder. That's another way you can access that. Let's call this one Pictures. Because I have so many at once, I want to move them all at once. So let's click Vacation. Hold down the Control key on your keyboard. Click on Hawaii, and notice that selected it. Click on Tennessee, notice that selected it. To move them all at once, just click on any one of them and hold the mouse button down, and then drag it into Pictures. So now under Pictures, we have all three folders. As you can see, Microsoft's Directory Management is a very easy tool to use. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to manage directories with Microsoft.